Sean Jay-Z Carter came on our air last night, and he did the opposite of Trump. Huh. He came on, he was confessional. He was vulnerable. He talked about mistakes he made in his marriage.
In his marriage.
I mean, he talked about, you know, his challenges as a dad. And I mean, he was so human and so vulnerable. And, you know, hip hop is usually all accusation and boasting. He comes on confessional, and then the politicians are all accusational and boasting. Donald Trump, and no confession from Donald Trump. So if you want to listen to what Jay-Z says, follow Jay-Z's model, Mr. President. He's a strong guy, he's a rich guy, but he's willing to be confessional, he's willing to grow in public. If you do the same thing, America would be a lot better off.
But it's unimaginable to think about President Trump talking about his marriage the way that Jay-Z did, talking about challenges with Beyonce and going through the pain.
Three marriages. And I asked Jay-Z, I said, why did you fight for this marriage? These celebrity marriages happen all the time. They break up, it's no big deal, it's tabloid fodder. And he said, she's my soulmate. And he talked about how hard it was and what he had to do. He said, I had to get down on the mattress, you know, and hear her pain, but it was worth it. I mean, it was a beautiful statement. You very rarely hear men talk that way about fighting for their marriages. If you're going to talk about something, Donald Trump, talk about that. You know, talk about the fact that this guy is growing in public. He's changing hip-hop from accusation to confession. And you missed the whole point because you're worried about your ego and getting credit for continuing Obama's trends. It's sad.
This